In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to add applications and make them available to your team in Microsoft Teams. We have the distance education team. We click on the three dots on the top right and then click on the more options, the three dots here next to the name, and then select manage team. Then we click here on apps on the right hand side. And these are the apps that are currently available by default for this particular team. If we do not want one of those applications as part of this team, we can simply press delete on the right-hand side, and it will remove it from this virtual space for this team. To add more apps, we click here on more apps, and in this case, I'm going to add OneNote. So we can search here, either go by to Microsoft by category or productivity or simply search OneNote. Once you have identified the app that you want, in this case OneNote, click on the drop-down, choose to add it to the team by selecting the Add to Team. Notice it's going to give us the team that we want to associate this with, and then click on Set a Tab. We can either create a new notebook for this team or use an existing one and then press save. From here on, if we go to the distance learning team under general, we have noticed the distance education notebook, and it's on both channels. The notebook can come in handy for taking meeting notes along the way. So this could be your meeting minutes and so on. If you click here on this icon on the left, here in the bottom, we add a new section. And then, let's say this will be our meeting minutes. Then we go here and add a new page, and then type away your minutes using the tools at the top. Now that we have the meeting minutes section, we go in the bottom here and click on Add Page. This will add a new option for the meeting minutes, let's say for June 19th, 2023, and so on. So it's a great collaboration tool for tracking and managing documents or notes or charts or whatever you want within your Teams platform. If you no longer want a particular tool listed as one of the tabs, you can click on the drop-down and then select Remove. And that will remove it for all the team members, and they will receive a notification as well. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.